The operation against shisha smoking in Kabale municipality kicked off unannounced over the weekend, with police raiding bars along Keita Road in Kabale municipality. The police then proceeded to Nkunda Road Street, where 10 arrests were made. At Mutoro's bar, revelers were found smoking shisha in clear violation of the Tobacco Control Act. The team proceeded to Mona Lisa Bar before extending to bars along Chigongi Street. Patience Wutesi, a tobacco control program officer at the Ministry of Health, said they were in Kabale to enforce the Tobacco Control Act.
The act came into force in 2016, and among the so many provisions is it entitles everyone to a smoke-free environment. The Tobacco Control Act tells us that we should not smoke in public places, in workplaces, in transport terminals.
Butesi noted that the law prohibits the smoking of shisha, making it more perilous than smoking cigarettes. She said smoking shisha is equivalent to smoking 100 cigarettes, and added that those apprehended will face the full wrath of the law.
The few who have been arrested were caught smoking. Smoking is also prohibited in a public place. You're supposed to look for 50 meters away from that public place. So those who have been arrested will either be warned or fined according to the law.
District leaders led by Dr. Gilbert Mateka, the Kabale District Health Officer, said the operation was timely, emphasizing that it will save many people from the risk of lung cancer.
Our role as the health office to protect the non-smokers, but also try to discourage people from starting to smoke, because it is clearly associated with many complications.
The recently enacted Tobacco Act prohibits smoking within 50 meters of public spaces. The law also includes a comprehensive ban on tobacco advertising, promotion and sponsorship, along with restrictions on the display of cigarette packs at the point of sale. Additionally, the sale of cigarettes is strictly prohibited in specific public spaces, including healthcare facilities, cinemas, police stations, prisons, and within 50 meters of education institutions or places where children are cared for. Other key provisions of the Act include no sale of tobacco products to individuals under 21 years of age, no sale of duty-free tobacco products, a complete ban on shisha, electronic cigarettes, and chewable tobacco products. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.